Well, here's the replay, and he shows great awareness.
It is a decent looking attack, and in with a real chance. And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate.
Well, here it is, 1v1 against the keeper, and the outcome was never really in doubt. He never looked like missing that. The graphic tells you everything about his current foot.
A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game, just what they were hoping to produce.
Michael Kiechtenbeld.
This could square the game, and that's exactly what has transpired. Now,
of the other games, Alex Scott's with the details.
Yes, it was a penalty for Blackburn Rovers, and he's only...
A real opening now, and there it is, the breakthrough. That will do nicely.
And something has happened in the QPR game. Alex is going to tell us exactly what.
Yes.
Well, some pretty big news coming through from...
Anika!